Hey, what's up, everybody? GD Cichlids. Here are my my Exos and the Genis that I picked up a couple of weeks ago. Got them inside this quarantine slash grow out for now. As you can see, they're eating a little bit of Mysis shrimp that I give them once in a while as a treat. This little fella here, as you can see, he has one in his mouth. It's funny how they'll play around with it for a little bit. In this tank, as you can see, Malawi gar growing out nicely. Back there in the background, a little skittish, a little DZI. Shiloh tilapia, I believe it's called. And I got a herte in here who's a little skittish. And I'm going to show you where he's hiding. If you can see between the pots, those small little pots, he's hiding right in there. And I believe that's the herte. Sorry for the glare in the background. I forgot to close the shade. Let's see. Oh, yeah, he still has it in his mouth, playing around with it. There he is. The hawk is behind. Not the hawk, I'm sorry. The gar. It's looking for pieces that are on his substrate. I just gave them a few little pieces. Don't want to overdo it. You gotta be careful when you're trying to grow out any juvies. But these guys are awesome. I picked up four with the hopes that I'll get a nice male. Alright, everybody. That's it for now. Enjoy the rest of the week. And I'm out. Later.